Yeah, this is a.
I got that bottle, huh? I got one signed by Cartoon.
Man, I wasn't supposed to open this up, dog.
I didn't. I haven't opened mine. I've had mine for like 2 years already, and I got it just up. You know, because I fuck with my boy Esteban Oreo and Cartoon real tough too, you know?
Esteban loves your ass, huh?
Man, that's my boy, dog. That's my big bro right there.
How did you link up with that dude, though?
It's crazy because I had so many photographers coming at me when I first came home that they were just like wanting to take pictures of me, right? I had one, you know, Prime Suspect?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so Psycho. my boy Prime.
Psycho, right?
Yeah, not him, though. Who what's Prime's name? Brian Juan. I think that's another one of his boys, you know, okay, what I mean? But yeah, one of the photographers, he's a real good people with us, you know?
Yeah.
He was taking some pictures of me one day, bro, and he told me, look, I'm trying to get these shots before the big dog gets to you. And I was like, what you mean? He's like, look, Esteban Oreo, he's going to come for you, bro, eventually, you know? And I didn't know really too much about photography and who was doing what in that scene, you know what I mean? So I kind of looked into it a little bit, and I was like, oh, this is who he's talking about, you know? And sure enough, Esteban hit me up. He was like, look, I let all, you know, like all the other people get their shots with you already, you know what I'm saying? Now yeah. I feel like I needed to step in, take over. I was like, man, let's get it. You know what I mean? And we've been running ever since, bro.
I did an interview with him right here on Hoodstocks, dog.
Oh, for real?
Yeah. Did you see?
I didn't see that.
Oh, you didn't know that?
I didn't even know that.
Yeah, yeah. He was sitting right there in your same seat, my boy. I mean, but nice. Yeah, he fucking yeah.
That's
tell he can tell he got a lot of love for you, bro.
That's the big bro right there, man. I'm telling you, every little like
he spoke about you, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's love, man.
Yes. He said you're the we talked about rap music.
Right.
And Esteban Oreo said that you were like basically the one, dog, on top of the game. You were the dude. I mean, when it comes to like people making music and being about that life, you know what I mean? Right. Being about what they're talking about, you know what I mean? You know, he put you on that fucking, he put you up there, bro.
That's love, man. Yeah, shout out to my boy Esteban Oreo, man. He's a great person, bro. He's been everything, a lot of these big plays that you guys see me involved in and like doing or whatever, whatnot, it's from Esteban Oreo. You know what I mean? He has 100% a lot to do with a lot of the things that we got going, you know?
He puts you in positions, huh?
He definitely pitches, you know what I mean? Yeah. We right there ready to swing at the motherfucking ball, bro. We gonna make this shit happen, you know?
Hey, so trip on the